Okay, one time we came here, and it's time for more heroics. This time we got Wham Shell. So, let's mean just do a quick effect of this move. We got... So it has a plus 40 armor because of his thing, so we can... Oh, he actually has good speed. That's nice. So he has the mace, the fish, cool to charge. This, okay. And I chose this path for some combos. Okay, so we'll test the heat. So we got... We can also hold this. So I believe he is critical, right? So we'll do all the critical ones first. And then we do backwards war like we normally do. This is like episode 13 by now. 3, 2, 1. Starfish don't do a lot of damage, so that's kind of lame.
Painting destroyed.
Next part.
Painting destroyed.
Help students with these, and it's like 600. I should say grammar.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Give me 1 minute. This is gonna go freaking well.
This one will be easy for-
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I didn't see this last time, okay. And trying to do the combos, but it's kind of hard.
We're halfway there.
Takes a bit to even do any damage. Let's go back to start then.
Excellent job.
That could be fun.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
This is gonna be basically a speed test for him. How the combos work.
We're halfway there. You've almost made it.
Spread damage to Ellie. I'm like getting 3-star. He's not that big, honestly. Not a huge fan of him.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Nice music for you. Let me actually mute the game real quick.
Hope you like bounce pads because this place is jam packed with them. More.
Ready? Here we go. Ready to go. Just not impressing me at all. I wonder why I switched to land that was bad, even like I never used him. God, I'm trying to use all his moves, but he feels like. Like, I'm just mashing the one button, like, I'm literally not doing any of his other moves. Like, I'm trying to. It looks like freaking lame. I'm actually trying to use this other move, but I feel like I can't. I'm not real. I can't shoot for the frickin' thing. Are you kidding me?
Spider eliminated.
That's lame. That's frickin' lame. Wow. Frickin' really? Starfish. That's kind of pointless, honestly, then. Again, like, I'm not a super physical attacker when it comes to this stuff, so I don't really keep fan of this stuff. Like, Boomer, you can at least shoot stuff from a distance. I feel like I'm not a good fan of this. I'm stuck again, I'm gonna
challenge complete. Excellent job.
Right, your watch should be easy. Just kill a bunch of people.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
We're like 20 damage things.
Spider eliminated.
We'll just breach. Try to breach as easy as we can. This might take a while. Freaking.
So here's the.
3, 2, 1.
Yep. Can you only shoot one starfish at the same time? That's kind of lame. I'm assuming you could probably shoot multiple if you shoot the air cap, but no one's gonna shoot at the end cap.
That
was like 12 damage, so that's not much. The player just do this, see?
A teleporter has appeared. The
player just mashed their primary. The player just do this. That's really all I need to do anything.
Two teleporters have appeared.
I can manage to do this. Combo.
A teleporter has appeared.
I can manage to do this. This is like, yeah, one for Tony, like I said. It feels like it's other move where because I'm just button mashing the A button. It feels like I don't need to do anything else. Miss, that's wonderful.
A teleporter has appeared.
didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Next.
Oh, this should be freaking fun with the Dino Ring Zooks. Oh wait, you can shoot distance. That shouldn't be too bad. The best way of my doing this is a way to get every character. Like, I can do decent damage. I like that because I upgrade it. There's literally nowhere to go. Where's the left half at all? Is there? The starfish does like no damage at all, so there's no freaking point even doing it. Oh, it still freaking gets me, that's wonderful. I get freaking captured. I'm debating on giving him a 3 or 3.5 or a 4.
1 minute.
Oh, what the hell am I doing? I'm debating on giving him a 3 or a 4. Maybe 3.5 because I like this, some of the attacks, but no, 3 out of 5 is just like I can't issue all of them.
Way to go! You just ace
most
one top heroic challenge. Now not
his
only
speed is decent, I'll give him
power,
that too.
But also my own personal thumbs up.
Gonna rank is a crap one. So we've done, what have we done? We've done 8 already. Definitely didn't include the one we already did. Yeah, this one.
Those crazy thieves.
Can I just like shoot this damn thing and kill him? No. Let's do this, let me see. Oh, okay, that works, sure. You cannot shoot upward, that's lame. Like, the starfish is used in very minor situations, it feels like. And that, like, when there's a large group of enemies, that's a cool bit. Also, he's kind of quick, so you can actually freaking kill people.
Almost made it. Sheep rescued.
I should have used him the freaking worst clock, not Slam Bam. Slam Bam was like the MVP that freaking lock.
Way to go!
My stump smash.
One tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Okay, what is number 9? I think Bash is next, right? Yeah, this crap. Instant Center. I know most of these, so.
Some of the
I bet you it was a perk, so I already know my strat for this, right? It's the second. One in each. Okay, so these two have nothing in them. That's the tricky of awareness. These have nothing in them. Next, we go to this area. So this is an area over here. We're gonna check this area first. So that means that one hasn't happened then. Come on, that should not have hit me. I freaking moved. Okay, so that area's done. Let's go to the next area, which is, I believe, this one, right? If it doesn't, then I don't think swimming actually does anything in this level. I gotta go to this little area, which should have some things up with. It's free. There we go. We'll check the rest. That's not fair, because I can't do anything. Frick you. We'll do this just because, why not? I guess that counts as a different section. Go back to the base part. Climb up. Oh wait, I literally just went here. What the hell am I doing? Just why not? Let's do these. It's not gonna be a thing, might as well go for it. Inspired guys are being the X scan per usual, so. Did I check this area? I did not. Okay, so we should be fine then. There we go, Grin. No.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
The news should be kind of easy, so.
You did it! I've seen plenty of heroes go down in this challenge, but you really hung in there and nailed it! I'm impressed! And I don't say that often. Great Amber medallions are guarded by some.
Oh, here we go. Let's go right this time because we haven't gone that way in a while. I can use this a bit. I can see myself using this. his speed, I'll give him this. I like his speed. Speedy element. He's pretty powerful. I'm not gonna lie. I like some aspects. I'll give him maybe a 3 or 4. I'll have to check. He's on a 3.5 right now, but I'll see if he gets 4. He's definitely not getting a 5. I don't know if I got that way out. I don't die. What the hell? Can I get it all the way up there? No, yes, apparently. I know, shut up. I don't need to play with my game. I feel like I'm not gonna make it in time. I definitely am. So I got near the end of Igniters and the thing freaking crashed because of course it did, so I think we've only done like freaking 9 or 10 so far, which is wonderful. We've done 11 and our armor is actually going up decently. Speed at 1 speed, so yeah, whatever.
Back for more training.
Starts again.
First.
I'm gonna kill this freaking guy first. I hate this guy, I can't do anything because he's freaking guys! Now the freaking AI are annoying in this. I'm not sure how it's gonna be a nightmare because of his freaking absurd health. Where's the freaking last one? I love how they stopped me in the middle of freaking animation, which is more wonderful. That's what I'm saying, am I gonna just get super lucky this time, like freaking last time? Okay, freaking kill this guy first.
You have revealed
okay,
key.
I got lucky there. And it's always near the frickin' end, of course.
You have revealed a key.
Oh shit, I got lucky as hell. Oh, I got really lucky. Where's the charm? There we go, easy.
Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Back for more training. 5 minutes and it broke. Wonderful. Love this game. I love how the other sessions, like frickin' Spyro or whatever, we had no glitches at all. Now it's like listening to the glitch every 5 frickin' minutes. Go.
Three,
go.
Two, one.
Go.
Revealed a key.
I get the wrong path, really.
I've almost made it.
Oh, one of them has like 5 million. Here, which is nothing. Not a goal.
You have revealed a key. 1 minute remaining.
Poopy to me.
Job.
Is that out me? 5 years old. Freaking trying to learn to call the names of 2 year olds. So freaking 2 years
wow.
old, okay?
Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy
yeah,
the extra power.
I'm freaking 5 years old. My mom's still freaking like a freaking 2 years old. Who else? No.
Many
that treats me
of
like a girl, but mom doesn't.
One.
Oh, I can't push the enemy. We can't glitch for the game like we do glitches in.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
Job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up. You've got a few seconds to...
3, 2, 1.
In one spot, you do this, and then you go. Or you just miss entirely. 37 seconds, go. Do a cutscene, there we go.
Heroic challenge failure.
What? We did it at the buzzer. I entered at 1 second, really?
You've got a few seconds.
Yeah, I did it.
Three,
again.
Two, one.
It's because I'm not using all the freaking thing, that's why.
10 seconds remaining.
Wham Shell's not great, I hate to say it, but I don't like using them. He has some pros, but not a lot. This game's just a freaking luck, giving me the damn key in time.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
That was the one I did last time.
Wow! Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Might as well get it on the line. Right.
So believe it or not.
Three, two.
I will try to actually do this and see if I can do it.
Be careful.
Okay, I was not trying to do it on purpose. That was not intentional, I'd not need to actually do that. I can't use my freaking thing now because these guys are here. Great.
If you hit another one, they'll become extinct.
Don't hit another purple chompy.
I freaking know what I'm going to do. That was not intentional, by the way. I didn't mean to actually do that. Just Must be a green one around 1 minute here, really.
Heroic challenge complete.
Yeah, I got
excellent
it.
Job.
That was the hard job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
I'll just use the match and then we get to the thing. Well, the teleporter just freaking screwed me over so royally. Thanks, game.
Another mine.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know about a whole year, it's such a screw deal.
Excellent job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Yeah, this should be easy. We're halfway done, at least, thank God.
3, 2, 1.
Freaking kill his reaction every time.
Spike eliminated.
actually went this way.
Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
You did it! I've seen plenty of heroes go down in this challenge, but you really hung in there and nailed it. I'm impressed. And I don't say that often.
I'm looking at the guy to deal with, so I'm just gonna stop.
Spider eliminated.
Okay, left, left, right. Oh, I was right before. It's left, left, right, left, left, right. Okay.
2, 1. Fire! Two teleporters have appeared.
Good one.
Two teleporters have appeared.
Two.
Two teleporters have appeared.
That's right.
Two teleporters have appeared.
Okay, so four slots left.
Two teleporters have appeared.
Five, so four slots. I think this is right.
Two teleporters have appeared. Two teleporters have appeared. Challenge complete.
Boom.
Excellent job.
Then my brother's an excellent. Let's just steal him in the water, honestly.
2, 1. Go!
Again. I'll try to get to 24 tonight. I'll take a break. It's freaking almost 2 o'clock already. We should not freaking take this long. There we go.
Wow! Didn't think you had it in yet. You took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Money. Should be easy.
Yeah. challenge complete. Taking barely any
damage. Nice job. Got me.
Wow! Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up.
We've done.
Enjoy the extra power.
We're doing the last one tomorrow today. I mean, I might as well do the frickin'
These awful trick. Pirates are messing everything up around here.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's do the frickin' ammo trick at this point. I'm not sure if this works. Let's check. Oh, I can shoot that. Okay, that works. We've been between a 3.5 and a 4. The question is he better than Stump Shrek? That is a further question. He's definitely better than Lightning Rod and Stump Smash. I will say that. I'm not sure about Stump, but definitely Lightning Rod is better than Sunburn is more fun tomorrow. Look at my 3.75 punch weapon sling. Let's actually just run all the way to the end so we can skip the silver orb. Try with the bomb at least. Yeah, but there's no point in trying the bomb.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
You might as well just do a bit. Why not?
Way to go! You just aced one
all,
tough
honestly,
heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Like that leaving in one last one. I'm kind of annoyed, but the weird thing is this one, the bombs work, no problem.
3, 2, 1, go!
Give me a freaking hair, that's a nickel. How to do the combos.
Hello.
There's no point in that. He's got some loads, he's got some loads. Stuck right at.
You've almost made it. Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Wham Shell is not bad. Like a bomber, these character. I'm like freaking tornado.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal.
Let's check my list real quick. I'm gonna put a Morrison and go to a certain boomer. So he's technically gonna be right there. Rose, RV, Mace. Poseidon Strike, and he's fast. Cons are his Starfish are useless. Oh, sorry, let me.
Snow thumbs up.
I already did the charm one, so yeah.
This one has caused many great heroes some sleepless.
I'm freaking easy. I gotta make sure I get lucky though, if this is the issue. Of course, it's freaking blocked off.
Thank you.
least we can go here. Yeah, we are just there too, so. Well, I think we just freaking went this way. I'm retarded, damn it. Yeah, we just went this way. Great. So it's left. That's what we're supposed to do. Then right.
You lower the gate.
Okay, so it's left this to right, so it's kinda like the one thing out there.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
Yeah, this so it shouldn't be too bad. We're gonna shoot things.
You did it! I've seen plenty of heroes go down in this challenge, but you really hung in there and nailed it. I'm impressed. And I don't say that often.
Oh god, we still have a ton of these left. I forgot. Damn it. Whatever, we'll do it again.
Can you believe it?
Three,
no.
Two, one.
Go! Of course, you get a little bitch about it. I freaking hate if you're not a quick character, you can just slow shit. And he somehow misses every freaking shot. This is the most annoying freaking mission because this guy is such a freaking asshole. He's a game minion. I can hate this because the guy is such an asshole. This guy's such a little freaking bitch. Dude, freaking stop. Cheers, we can't be freaking quick.
One more to go.
It's a little freaking bitch.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up. The drill.
3, 2, 1. Almost made it. One more to go. Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up. Would you believe it?
3, 2, 1. Rescue.
Challenge complete. Excellent job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Don't worry, it's easy to keep an eye on the water.
Three, two, one. You have revealed a key. Challenge complete. Excellent job.
Wow! Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Hey! We are safe!
Three, two, one. Destroyed.
Come on.
Oh, you missed one? Oh, there's no one up here, isn't there?
Heroic challenge complete. Yeah. Excellent job.
You did it! I've seen plenty of heroes go down in this challenge, but you really hung in there and nailed it! I'm impressed! And I don't say that often.
Yes, back in a minute. Here's the fence app. I'm gonna do the double triple humble. So let's do that. But we'll do this one, we'll take a break, and then we'll lasso.
3, 2, 1, go! Color change. Color change. Color. Your color change. changed. One color. You've almost made color change. Challenge complete. Excellent job.
Way to go! You just aced one top heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Yes, I'm gonna give him a 4 out of 5, actually. He's probably at the bottom of the 4, but he's still decent. More element so far has 8, so it's not bad.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, that should be easy. Now I have to go to the freaking
spirit free.
I got it. This should hopefully be easy for you to try to get it right now.
Watch those faces.
Spirit free. Spirit free. There, spirit free. Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Way to go! You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
No, soup was actually pretty easy. It was kind of a pain for some of these, but soup wasn't terrible.
Spirit free.
Okay, we'll do this legit. If we can't do that thing, we'll do the thing.
Help! These.
Ready? Go.
3, 2, 1.
What the hell did I hit? I didn't even hit anything.
Time lost.
Okay, I'll do that again. Experience in case of some help. Some of these were annoying, but other.
You just aced one tough heroic challenge. Now, not only will you get some extra power, but also my own personal thumbs up.
Okay, let's see what you get. You have 100 power, 88 armor, 98 speed. Jesus. Those are good sets, honestly. Yeah, you guys let me do a sunburn, so again, 4 out of 10, sorry, 4 out of 5, not bad at all. See you guys for another video.